Hi, guys.
We're in both?
Okay. Yeah. Hello, everybody. I'm Jourdan. I'm a Group X and a personal trainer here at Fitness Incentive.
And I'm Liz. I'm the nutritionist here.
If you are signing in, give us a little wave. We're going to wait a little bit to let some... Hi, Tar. Hi, Candace. Hi, Brie. I'm excited. We're trying to like double up on the Instagram and Facebook, so come on in. Hi, Heidi.
Tell them what they need.
Hi, Sabrina. Hi, Johnny. All right, guys, so you don't need weights if you don't have them at home. If you do, we're gonna be using 10s and 7s, but everything can be done with body weight. You can also grab water bottles, wine bottles, books, anything will really work for the weight portion. We're gonna do 3 circuits today, 40 seconds of work, 15 seconds of recovery for 3 rounds, and then a quick stretch at the end.
Oh my gosh, there's a lot of people. 58 people.
Yay.
That's a lot. Okay. Should we go?
We'll give everybody like 1 more minute, and then we're gonna. Hi, Jeannie. Hi, Kar. Hi, Dina.
It's like FaceTiming.
I'm so excited.
I know. It's like FaceTiming, but like no one else is responding. I mean, I know you're out there typing, but it's really weird.
Yeah, just, all right. Hi, Mom. Definitely talk to us. We feel a little, you know.
Hey, Mom.
Hi, Kat.
Oh, wait, how are we going to start the music?
Just say. Yeah. I'm so excited. Yes, Greg, we're jazzercising. Hi, Maria. All right, guys, so if you're just signing on, hi, I'm Jourdan, this is Liz. We're gonna be doing a 30-minute full body workout. You don't need weights, but you can grab water bottles, you can grab wine bottles. If you're gonna do this later tonight, you can sip and squat. All right, cool. Can we start?
I guess so, yeah.
You ready to start, yes? You're so welcome, thank you for coming on, Nicole. Oh, I'm excited. All right, cool. Alexa, play.
Ready?
All right, guys, so we are starting with 40 seconds of a squat to a shoulder press. If you don't have weights, you do not have to add the shoulder press in. 40 seconds of work, 15 seconds of rest. Let's do this. Here we go. Let's get it. Let's go. Good. Sit back to your heels. Grab the glutes to the chest.
Ooh, ow.
Getting it done at home. On the corner.
How much longer?
5 seconds. 5 seconds. Get one more rep in. Rest for 15. We're heading into alternating back lunges. If you have weights, you can add a bicep curl. Get ready. 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Sorry, I know what you're doing.
Make sure that front knee is over your ankle. How we doing, guys? Good? Push it out, you got it, 10 seconds. 20 seconds. seconds now. We're going to repeat that whole thing. So we're going back to reverse lunges. If you have weights, you can add that bicep curl, knee over ankle. Y'all ready? Here we go. 3, 2, 1, hit it.
Dizzy.
Yeah, no, okay.
We don't like it.
Okay.
minute, recover. Yeah, you don't need weights right now though, but if you want to order them, awesome. You can totally incorporate them into any workout you're doing at home. We have 30 more seconds and we're gonna start that next round. So, body weight for everything here. We're gonna come down to the floor. Make sure you have a comfortable little spot for yourself. I'm gonna grab a mat. Okay, so I'm gonna come down into a plank. I am alternating a shoulder tap. Hands should be directly underneath your shoulders. Stack them up. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. 40 seconds, hit it. Tap. Side, make sure you are nice and low here.
Light down.
Keep it aligned with your spine, guys. Keep this in perfect alignment. Engage the core, belly button, the spine. Yeah, 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 20 seconds, tap it out. Push up. I'm opening up to a side plank. I'm going to have Liz show modifications here. All right, turn. So on your knees is your mod. You're going to tuck in, pop up for your plank. Hold on. Turn into a side plank here. Open up. Back down to your knees. That's your modification. If not, you're on your toes. Let's go. Come up. Open it up. Come on, guys, money. Work, work. Get one more, good one in. Stretch it back. All right,
guys.
Cardio push. I'm working mountain climbers. Liz will show you right now. Driving knee into chest. You can hit jumping jacks. You can hit burpees. Just hit your 40 seconds of cardio in 4, 3. I think we should keep going. We're gonna restart that second round.
No, it's not. Okay.
Okay. That might be at your house. Here we go. Tap.
Just restart your internet.
That was a nice little break for us. Thank you so much. Just rest for 15 for a second. If you're on Facebook, you're still with us. So sorry. If you're on Instagram, we're coming right back.
That's it. It's good. Keep going.
He's on Facebook.
Guys, pop quiz. Who are the names of the guys from SNL that wear full-on gray jumpsuits that me and Jourdan kind of look like right now? Let's see.
Push-up okay. Side plank. Are we back here? Yeah, I think
Hans
we're back.
Hans and Franz, guys. Hans and Franz.
Hans and Franz. Here we go.
Yes.
Okay, we're back. I'm so sorry. Cardio push, get ready. 4, 3, 2, go. On here, yeah.
Okay, I'm hurrying it now. 176.
If you feel like you need a second, take it, guys. I am gonna start that third round. Listen to your body. I'm going back to shoulder tap. One more round through. You get a minute break after this. Work for it. Let's go. You got this, guys. Come on. 20 seconds. You're halfway. Push, push. Come on, Liz. Come on, guys. We're all in this together. Let's work for it. 8.